Joe de Blasi at Calvert Hall on Paul Angelo Russo Stadium's field. Head varsity coach for 12 years now with Calvert Hall. Andy Moore sitting in front of me. It's going to be an unbelievably competitive league this year. I've been around doing some previews already, and from top to bottom, every game's going to be a battle. There's no question about it. Talk about who you got coming back, what your outlook's going to be. I know you've won two championships in your time here, 18 years with the program. You've done a great job. What's it look like?
I think for us, we've got a very strong team this year. My hopes are high, as are my players. I've got a lot of returning players, more than a dozen seniors. And, you know, last year was a little bit of a down year. We had some disappointing performances. Didn't get the results we wanted to, even in games where we played well. And I think our guys are playing with a little chip on their shoulder after last year. They got something to prove. And, you know, we want to make sure the Calvert Hall is where it belongs, which is near the top of the league and challenging for a championship year in and year out, like we have for the last few decades. So that's our hope for this year. I've got you know, a number of seniors who played a considerable amount last year. Pete Caringi up front as a forward. Should be looking for him to lead the way scoring goals. Alex Bullington in the midfield will be one of our captains this year. Zach Wenger in the back. He's a junior. Be back for his third year on varsity. I've got two senior goalkeepers in Niall Kroc and Chris Madden, who should keep that competition very lively, which is always good for the team. And just got a lot of really solid players. Elliot Crompton, Joe Mangione, just a whole crew of guys that can really you know, play together. We're going to be very sound defensively, and I think we're gonna do better at scoring goals. Last year was, you know, we were down, scored 18 goals in 18 games, and that's really not gonna get you the kind of results you want. So this year, I'm hoping that we'll attack a little bit more.
I remember early in the year, it was a lot of ties, and Every time I came over, we said it was like kissing your sister too many times.
Boy, it was tough last year. We seemed to have a lot of 1-1 games, 0-0, 1-0 games. And, you know, those aren't fun to watch. They aren't fun to coach, and they aren't fun to play in. So hopefully we'll get up a little bit more this year, and I think we'll also be sounder on the defensive end. So I've got very high hopes, and you know, as far as the league goes, you know, every year, you know, like you said, I've been at Calvert Hall for 18 years, 12 years as the varsity coach. It seems like every year the league gets better and better, and there just aren't any easy games anymore. It used to be you could count on three or four teams in the league you could beat up on, and Those teams just aren't there anymore. And everybody's program is strong and competitive. There's a lot of good athletes. There's a lot of good soccer players out there, and a lot of good coaches. So we know that every week, every game, we've got to bring it, and we got to bring our A game if we're gonna be at the top of the league.
I think I'm gonna need a Superman cape, because on any given afternoon there's going to be four games going on. They're all going to be battle royals, and I just hope I can get to as many of the top flight games as I can.
But yeah, from your side, I would say it's pretty hard to decide who to cover. It used to be you just went wherever Curley and Calvert Hall were, or you know, you went to see a McDonough or a Loyola or a St. Joe. But it's really, you know, every game can be a great battle now. And you know, and we've had some teams that haven't been traditional powers that have been, you know, competing for those top spots, and I expect the same thing this year. So it's a fun league to play in, to be so competitive, to, you know, to know that every game is going to be a battle. It's good for our kids development-wise. It keeps you on your toes as a coach. So, you know, what else can you ask for? We're all here to compete.
Well, if your team plays as well as you just spoke eloquently about what the outlook's going to be, you're going to be right there.
Let's hope so.
Andy, thanks for coming on. You know we're going to be here to follow you, and I wish you nothing but the best.
We'll see you September 9th against Curley.
You got it.